Tonight on SmackDown, it is Chuck Palumbo's chance to go up against John Cena in a very funny V2.
Yeah. Bling Bling Buchanan.
Love that.
So, yo, everybody knows that we ninjas in the ancient art of thugonomics. So y'all better learn to love it, because you know there's no replacing this. The Buccaneers are queer. I'd rather cheer for the Patriots.
What?
You heard him.
Face it. Me and B2, or we a ranger. I'm half rapper. I'm half sports entertainer. You in danger. You from Tampa. I'm from Boston. New law enforcement. Like the Four Horsemen. You short men, you need a cavalry to battle me. I beat you down brutally and watch you die tragically. I beat your dad if you rattle me. I beat your boss. Your sister calls me Leprechaun. Always after my lucky jaw. Physical storm, we tear the throat out your team. We out, but we be back just like bell bottom jeans.
Does he think of this stuff?
I love lucky jaws. You know, I got a degree in thugonomics too, Paul. I'm gonna point that out. Give us your rental.
John Cena one-on-one with Chuck Palumbo here tonight. And still to come tonight, we've got Matt Hardy and Brock Lesnar. Kurt Angle's first match since winning the WWE Championship when he goes one-on-one with Chris Benoit. And Palumbo locks up center of the ring with John Cena. And don't forget, coming up next, that footage we couldn't show you last week on SmackDown, but we're gonna show you tonight. What really happened in room 357 between Tori and Todd Murray? Oh, again! John Cena taken down by Chuck Palumbo, and there's the elbow to the face. Wait till you see this footage. Remember Armageddon?
Yes,
I
do.
Oh, what a suplex by Palumbo.
Great footage, great footage.
Into the cover, hook to the leg, and Cena just kicks out.
Still trying to get my hands on some of that footage, you know?
Your hands on the footage. Oh! Look out now, John Cena with a shot from behind to Chuck Palumbo. And look at Bling, Bling Buchanan, as Cena calls it.
Yeah, B2.
B2G. With a cheap shot to Palumbo. Cena quickly into the cover, hooks the leg, and a kick out. Again, coming up next, some of the footage that we saw again is going to be shown right here tonight on SmackDown between Tori Wilson and Don Murray. As Cena continues to hammer away as B2 plays cheerlead. At ringside.
He's a big cheerleader, I'll tell you that.
Palumbo whipped into the corner with authority. You know, you can say what you want about John Cena's rapping. This guy is a hell of an athlete.
No doubt, John Cena is a great athlete. He's put together.
Crowd is all over Cena, into the cover, and Palumbo gets the shoulder up before the count of three.
Full Nelson locked on Chuck Palumbo. Palumbo sitting down.
Cena's been a lot more aggressive since he was dissed losing the hip-hop challenge to Rikishi a few weeks ago.
For rappers are very high strung and they're very angry all the time.
How do you know?
That's the rapper gimmick. That's what they do.
John Cena off the side suplex by Chuck Palumbo trying to shake the cobwebs out of his head. What do you know about rap?
Well, no, you know, I rap. It's Christmas time. I rap presents. I can only
Chuck Palumbo, big knockdown to John Cena.
Rap full, I can rap.
Body drop. Going for the ride.
Rap Cena's back will be wrapped in ice after this match. Another back drop like that by Palumbo.
Palumbo whipped into the corner by John Cena. Elbow to the face.
Yeah, going for the belly to belly again.
Oh, he connected.
Turn it to the side a little.
Chuck Palumbo.
Go get him, Chuck. Go get him.
With the right hand to the side of the head of John Cena. Ooh, there's the big discus punch. And
Bling
gets one for good taste as
bling,
well.
Bling.
Palumbo going to the top rope. John Cena could be in trouble.
That's a big man.
High risk maneuver, cross body.
Roll through.
Cena's got the trunks. Cena had the trunks.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
Hey, ref's never seen it. Mike Chioda looking at Palumbo's shoulders. Oh! Can't blame the ref.
Palumbo's upset with the ref, and look at B2 from behind.
With that big old chain link around his hand, that'll leave a mark on someone's noggin.
Well, John Cena picks up the victory over Chuck Palumbo. Hey, Bling Bling is making a career with that chain.
Yeah.
Chuck Palumbo from the top rope. As he rolls through, John Cena does, he grabs the chain. And as Cena celebrated, Palumbo with the right hand, but check out Bling Ray.
Bingo! Right there, that chain looks the
claw. Oh, and look at this! The key! Rikishi! A 350-pound Rikishi with some payback on John Cena! It is running, buddy! B2!
And the big Keith is looking for something.
It was Cena who used that steel chain to the head of Rikishi.
Oh, steel chain!
Oh, and Cena just ducked out of the way.
That's a good thing. Either his bling bling would have been splattered at his fucking
job. John Cena looking for somewhere to run. But Rikishi getting him some.
Oh, Rikishi's laying it in.
Backing it up.
Backing that ass up, man.
Oh, and a salon kick.
Oh, it's rope shaking time.
And B2 pulling John Cena out of harm's way.
That's a good thing for Cena.
Rikishi hell-bent on revenge here tonight. Well, you know, Taz, we couldn't show you this last week, but tonight on SmackDown, we'll show you a clip of the footage seen in Armageddon. What happened in room 357 between Tori and Dawn Marie?